Lord, thank you for giving us such a wonderful story to celebrate. We don't ever want to be distracted from what it's really about. You came, and we beheld your glory, the glory of the only begotten Son of the Father.
It's all about your glory.
about your glory. This season, this celebration, and our lives are all about you. And we want to continue the song your children have always loved to sing. And we come to you with thanksgiving. And we come to you with praise. And we come to you with joy.